A system consists of n identical particles, each of mass m. The total number of interactions possible is dash. A system consists of n identical particles, n identical particles, each of mass m, comma, the total number of interactions possible is n into n minus 1 by 2. For n particles, there are n into n minus 1 by 2 pairs. Therefore, fourth option is the right option.